you. I'm here to bring you a little sculpt bite today. This is gonna be a slightly shorter class than we're used to, and we're actually not gonna use any weights at all. We're only going to use our own body weight to create the resistance. So if you're new to sculpt, this is a fantastic place to start if a full 60-minute weighting class is kind of intimidating to you. But don't worry, if you are a sculpt veteran, I promise you will still feel the burn. We're gonna focus mainly on core and glutes, because who doesn't want to tone those areas? And I'll bring you other videos in the future focused specifically on other muscle groups. Sound good? Let's get started. We'll get started in child's pose. So bring your big toes to touch and your knees out wide towards the edges of your mat. Sink your hips towards your heels and walk your fingertips forward. Let your forehead and chest melt down into the mat. We'll start to tune into our breath here. During sculpt, we always use open mouth exhales. This helps to fire us up when the movements get challenging. It also keeps that yogic mindfulness in this sometimes fast-paced, hectic class. So we'll join together like that now. Exhale, let everything out onto your mat. Beautiful. Take a nice big inhale, fill up. Exhale, sigh it out through your mouth. Great, one more like that. Take a deep inhale. Exhale, let it go. Awesome. As you're ready, shift forward into tabletop position. Stack your shoulders over your wrists and your hips over your knees. Start to take any organic movement that feels good here. I'll get our music queued up. Just keep moving intuitively, getting your spine ready for the practice ahead. Whatever you're doing is correct. If you're not sure, just close your eyes and feel into your body. See what it wants, see where it wants extra space, where it wants to move. As you're ready, we will meet in a neutral tabletop position. Let's join together for some cat-cows. Inhale, cow pose.
Back, release. mountain pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift and lengthen. Exhale, plant your hands, step back. Chaturanga, lower halfway or all the way. Inhale, upward facing dog or cobra. Exhale, down dog, hips go high. Beautiful, take a breath in together. Exhale, let it go. All right, one more sun A. Inhale, knees forward. Exhale, travel to the top of your space. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, root to rise, mountain pose, arms come overhead. Grab your left wrist, exhale, sway to the right. Inhale through center, switch your grip, sway to the left. Inhale through center, biggest back bend yet, cactus your arms, squeeze your glutes, hips forward. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant your hands, step back to plank and pause. First set of frog hops, bend your knees, hop forward, lift your palms, plant, hop back. Big exhale at the top, every time you lift. Make sure your toes are out and your heels are in. And your feet are planted firmly on the ground. Bring your hips in line with your knees as you lift. We don't want to be super low or super high. If this is too much impact, you can step forward and step back and lift. You can speed it up or slow it down. Just don't stop moving. Just four, three, two, and one. Hips go high, downward facing dog. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, let it go. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, travel to the top of your space. Big toes touch. Inhale, halfway lift and lengthen. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair pose, arms come overhead. Tuck your tailbone and bring your belly up and in. We don't want this big arch in our low back. Belly tuck and squeeze. Drag your weight into your heels. Pull your shoulders away from your ears. Beautiful, sink 1 inch lower. Exhale, open up to the right. Keep your legs static. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, open up to the left. Inhale, chair pose. Press your palms together. Bring them to heart center. We tap our right foot out and in. Exhale, inhale. Sink 1 inch lower in your left knee and drive your weight into your heel. Yeah, that left booty cheek's gonna start to burn. Tap and in. Exhale, inhale. Keep your core tight and press your palms together to keep your chest proud. Out and in. Exhale, inhale, tap and tap. Just four, three, speed it up in two. Bring it out, in, out, in. Tap, tap, tap. Breathe. Woo! Tap, 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 tap. Just four, three, two, and one. Bring your feet back together. Sit low into your chair. Left toes. Go out, in. Tap, in. Exhale, inhale. Keep your weight in your right heel and sink 1 inch lower into your right knee. Tap and in. Exhale, inhale. Keep your core tight the whole time. Tap, in, out, in. Inhale, just four, three, two, double time. Out, in, tap, tap, tap. down and up. Inhale, exhale. Down and up. Draw your knees behind your toes. That might mean you need to sit back a little bit farther. Down and up. Just four, three, add a heel lift in two, and one. Add the heel lift at the top. Option to stick with your basic squat. If you add the heel lift, really squeeze your calves to lift your heels. Down and up. Lower and lift. Just four, three, hold it low in two, hold it low, just hold. Woo! Little pulse, 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 pulse. Let it burn, pulse, pulse. Almost there. Pulse, pulse. Just four, three, two, and one. Inhale, mountain pose. Woo! Step your left leg back. Inhale, crescent lunge. Drive your left hip forward. Square your hips towards the front of the room. Draw your shoulder blades away from your ears. Beautiful. Exhale, open up, warrior two. Plant your back foot, arms come out to a T. Inhale, flip your front palm. Reverse your warrior. Recommit to the lunge in your front leg. Exhale, windmill your hands down. Sit back to plank. Shoulder taps. Sweep. Tap, tap. Exhale, exhale. Again, pump up the space between your shoulder blades. Squeeze your core. Option to take this from your knees if the intensity is too much. Try to keep your hips level the whole time. Tap, tap. Tap, tap. Stick with me, we're almost there. Tap, tap. Just four, three, two, and one. Inhale, hips go high, down, we're facing dog. Woo! Inhale, knees forward. Exhale, travel to the top of your space. Big toes touch. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Woo. Inhale, sit into your chair. Set, exhale, chair plank. Squeeze your pinkies together behind you. Inhale, chair. Exhale, chair plank. Inhale, chair. Exhale, chair plank. One more. Inhale, chair. Exhale, chair plank and hold. Option to stay here or lift your heels for drinking bird. If you do so, squeeze your ankles together. Stay here. Or pulse it out. Pulse. 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 Just four, three, two, and one. Mount pose. Bring your palms together. Draw them towards center. Toe heel your feet up. Back to our basic squat. Lower and lift. Down and up. Inhale. Exhale. Really drive your weight into your heels. Knees behind your toes at the bottom. Stay here, or this time out of hop. Just four, three, two, and one. Woo! Step your right leg back. Inhale, crescent lunge. It's time to draw your right hip forward. Woo! Beautiful. Exhale, open up, warrior two. Plant your back foot. Arms out to a T. Chest and hips face forward. Inhale, flip your palm. Reverse your warrior. Exhale, windmill your hands down. Step back to plank. This time we lower to our forearms. Back up to plank. Again, this can be done from your knees. If full plank is too much, take whatever you need. Just keep your core tight and don't stop moving. Yeah. with me, almost there. Just four, three, two, and one. Hips go high, downward facing dog. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, sigh it out. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, travel to the top of your space. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, root to rise, mountain pose. Bring your palms heart center. Step your left leg behind your right, curtsy, set up. Stay high on the ball of your back foot. Lean lower and lift. Down and up. Inhale. Lower and lift. Option to stay here or add a back diagonal kick with your left leg. You're kicking towards the back left hand side of your mat. If you're adding the kick, flex your left foot like crazy. The more engaged your leg is, the easier it should feel. Down and kick. Lower and lift. Inhale, exhale, just four, three, two, and one. Inhale, step your left leg back, crescent lunge. Woo! How are you feeling? I'm feeling it. Bring your palms to heart center. Stay high on the ball of your back foot. We'll lunge, twist, center, and up. Woo! Lunge, twist, center and up. Down, twist, center and up. Lower, twist, center, release. Down, twist, center and up. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Let the twist come from your obliques. It doesn't matter how far you go. Down, twist, center and up. Make sure your front knee is still stacked over your front ankle. Just four, three, two, and one. Inhale, crescent lunge. Just hold it, let that right knee cheek burn. Woo. Exhale, open up, warrior two. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, bring all your hands down. Step back. Inhale, three-legged dog. Right leg comes up. Exhale, right knee to right tricep. Hold here or elevators. Lower your wrist and up. Down and up. Inhale. Inhale, exhale, just four, three, two, and one. Inhale, crescent lunge, hold it. Hello, left booty cheek, I feel ya. I'm shaking and wobbling, I hope you are too. Exhale, open up, warrior two. Plant your back foot, stack the shoulders over your hips. Inhale, flip your palm, reverse your warrior. Exhale, windmill your hands down. Step back, three-legged dog, other side, left leg up. Exhale, left knee to left tricep. Either hold it here or elevators, lower and lift. Inhale, exhale, wrist, tricep. Down and up, lower and lift, just four.
Lower, up, tap, lift, and
flex and your legs engage. Woo! I'm feeling it. Just four, three, two, and one. Last movement, I promise. Plant your hands by your hips with your legs straight up. Flex your feet. Lower your legs 30 degrees. Take a minute and breathe. Lower your legs 30 degrees more. Take a minute. Lower as low as you can while keeping your low back firmly on the ground. Pulse your toes up. Pulse. 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 This is it. Don't give up now. Pulse. 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 Just four, three, two, and one. Release. Full body stretch. Arms come behind you. Legs go out long. Deepen your breath. I'll switch our music to some cool down. We'll stretch it out a bit. And then you are done. Woo! All right. As you are ready, bring your knees in towards your chest. Turn yourself into a tiny little ball. Rock side to side. Give your spine a little massage. As you're ready, figure four, cross your right ankle over your left knee. Interlace your hands behind your hamstring. Flex both sets of feet and pull your left thigh towards your chest. Again, option to sway side to side here or stay static. If you need to increase the intensity, use your right elbow to press into your right knee. Slow your breath, let your heart rate come down. Crossing your legs, let them fall over to the left for a figure four twist. Plant your right foot on the ground. Arms come out to a T or a goalpost. Gaze over your right shoulder. Center. Hug your knees in, turn yourself into a guys major props for working and sweating from the comfort of your home, for trying something that's maybe outside of your comfort zone, pushing yourself a little bit harder and farther than you have before. Sculpt is not an easy practice, even when we don't use the weights. It's meant to be challenging. It's meant to push us to our limits so that we can prove to ourselves that we can do hard things. We can do challenging things. In these challenging times, that's more important than ever, to train our mind and let us know that we are capable of anything that we set our minds to. So for that, I thank you, I see you, I love you, and I appreciate you. Namaste.
Seriously, guys, great work. Sculpt is always hard, but somehow it seems even harder when we're at home and we could be doing literally anything else. So, way to get after it. I love this community so much for your dedication to your practice. It's such an honor to be able to lead you, both when we're at the studio and digitally like this. Special shout out to my friend Kill Paris. All of the music that we played was his. He gave us permission so we could use it on YouTube without any copyright issues. So if you liked it, definitely check him out on Spotify or Apple Music, whatever streaming services you use. He's a great person, makes really fun music. So again, thank you guys for practicing with me. I love you so much, and I cannot wait to see you in person again.